way to Chinatown right now, and then we're gonna get some lunch and dessert before walking around the area. I used to come to Singapore at least once a year with my mom, but the last time I was here was maybe about 5 or 6 years ago. But now I'm finally back, and this time I get to come with my dad. There isn't much we can eat here, but popiah is something that I always get. It usually has some fresh vegetables and cooked radish all wrapped up into a thin crepe. Last but not least, we got this famous ice cream sandwich. I've been getting this ever since the first time I visited Singapore, and we always come to the same uncle to buy it from him. My go-to flavor combo would always be the durian ice cream with the pink and green sandwich. I found this Tin Tin pop-up shop while we were walking around. And it's a pretty small shop, but it had a lot of vintage figurines and comics. We're grabbing a quick breakfast before taking a walk around Bedok Reservoir Park. And now we're taking the bus to Tampines Mall. We're taking the MRT to Marina Bay Sands today. We're meeting up with my aunt that I haven't seen in years for dim sum. My dad and I took a leisure ride along the canals at the shop. We got to go around the whirlpool near the end, and we were just in time to catch the rain oculism flowing down. Rain oculism? We're walking across the Helix Bridge now to go see the Singapore Flyer. They're already starting to put up barriers and blocking off areas to start preparing for the Singapore Grand Prix. I thought the track would also be closed off, but we found the entrance and was able to take a walk on the track. I ended up finding the paddock area, and it was so exciting to see the driver's garage close up. It was like stepping back into 2019 since all the banners were still there and we got to see all the old drivers' names and teams. We're meeting up with a friend at Clarke Quay tonight, and she's bringing us to go ride the river cruise. This boat ride was one of my favorite activities of this trip. Since we rode it at night, we got to see all the night lights of the harbor. And the view of the finance center and Marina Bay Sands was honestly breathtaking.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
其实戴着口罩，唱歌也是要唱的。 谢谢大哥，谢谢各位。